Fight for a straight leg again, Chris. Bring it back up.